Hello guys, today we'll put our part 4 on characters' chances for Super Smash Bros. And the fourth character we will be discussing is one of the main villains of Metroid Dread, the E.M.M.I. The E.M.M.I is a character from Metroid Dread. I was like, when I first heard that speculation would be going around about E.M.M.I being the last fighter, I was like, really? Another promotional character for an upcoming Nintendo game? But I think E.M.M.I is a perfect character to include as a base roster pick for the next game. Next, number one, it will give Metroid more representation. Metroid is kind of a more niche series. And if Metroid Dread is a massive success, this character could be included. Already, Metroid Dread is considered, it has pretty good reviews, having 88% on Metacritic. Despite, of course, the fandom is trying to, you know, hate the game, because you know why. Because they weren't so Zero Suit Samus. It's completely idiocracy. Completely lunacy. But yeah. So, the E.M.M.I is basically the main villain, one of the main villains, or, you know, basically like the main threat in Metroid Dread. They're like a robot that like chases after you, and you have to escape from it, essentially, and it also even gets an amiibo, so obviously it's a very important character in Metroid Dread. I don't really know much about Metroid War, but we're talking about the Smash chances. So yep, take over all the pros and all the cons now. First out of pros. Number one, it's first party, so Nintendo doesn't have to pay extra money to put a character in. Number two, Metroid Dread is getting very well received by fans. Fans, which is no surprise. Metroid Dread was one of the most anticipated games of especially Metroid fans. And it might even expand Metroid outside of the current fandom and bring new fans to the Metroid series. Something that the series has not been able to do since Metroid Prime 1 released for the GameCube. Number 2, the game Metroid Dread might sell really well. If Metroid Dread sells pretty well, Nintendo might want to promote Metroid Dread in future Metroid games, and promote characters in other series. And the first one to do it, the first series to do it, would always be Super Smash Bros. Considering that, you know, Smash Bros. Is a massive series, and if they, for example, cut Ridley and put E.M.M.I in, I know everybody would be angry, why would he cut Ridley, or he could just cut Doc Samus, because what's the point of having Doc Samus in the roster? Just cut Doc Samus, not Ridley. Okay, we can keep Ridley. Of course, he's like the main villain of the Metroid series, basically. But yeah, it would make a lot of sense. It would make much more sense than adding Psylocke. Why would E.M.M.I make more sense than adding Psylocke? Number one, if Metroid Dread is at Metroid's end, might be a massive success, which I predict it will be, meaning that Metroid will become more popular in Nintendo fan circles. Nintendo will not be just be known for the big series. Pokemon, Mario, Zelda, Splatoon, Animal Crossing, and Smash Bros. Again, I think Metroid Dread will propel it into, like, Fire Emblem, Kirby, Arms, Xenoblade, and Pikmin. The tier 2 Nintendo franchises. Not as popular as the big series, but still huge and it's big in its own right. And probably bigger than any Sony exclusives. And number 3, E.M.M.I would have a pretty unique playstyle. Which wouldn't be surprising considering that, you know, E.M.M.I can take various forms. And number 4, it's a robot, so you don't really need and many voice acting for it. But it's not it. You don't really have to put voice acting for E.M.M.I like WAP. It will and also add more robotic characters to the roster, which is always a welcome change. So what is E.M.M.I's chances? The cons. Metroid Prime 4. That's it. Metroid Prime 4. If Metroid Prime 4 introduces some big, huge character, or is Metroid Prime 4 more successful than Metroid Dread, we will probably not see E.M.M.I in the game. So, E.M.M.I's chances in Smash Bros. 6 is likely 50% because of Metroid Prime 4. 4 is probably the biggest reason. Because you still don't forget that Metroid Prime 4 is coming out. So, yep, that's basically it. Goodbye.